you watched the last two episodes that I did live trying to make this doormat, you saw that I was having a lot of troubles. First, I didn't even make a stencil. I just cut the vinyl regular and weeded it. So I had to recut it. I had the wrong HTV at first, and I was using Caesar Easy Weed Stretch, not the regular Easy Weed. So I had to cut it again. Then it wasn't coming off. It was just a whole lot of hot mess, but I was determined to make this work. So I tried one more time. I was going to use the freezer paper, but I really knew that I could make this happen. So I tried HTV again, and then I sprayed it with my Gorilla waterproof sealer spray in white. And then I let it dry. I didn't want to take it off wet because I was not sure if it would really mess it up. So I let it dry, and now I'm peeling it off. It's coming off very easily. You can see the HTV removes really nicely, and I just have a few little parts in the middle. So then I just take my little weeding tool or my tweezers and I peel out those middle parts. It's all completely dry, and you see it just peels away really nicely, and I was really happy with the way that it was working out. I was nervous that it was going to bleed around the parts where some of the HTV maybe hadn't pressed down all the way, but I really don't think I had any of those issues. So I think the problem that I was having with it in the beginning was that I did not leave the heat on long enough. So this last time around, I took my Easy Press, the bigger Easy Press, not the mini, and really let the heat stay on the HTV for a good amount of time so that it could adhere to the mat, because these mats really are not good with accepting that material because of the fibers and just the way the material is. But putting the heat on it for a much longer time helped. And then when I was peeling off the transfer or the carrier sheet, it also was helpful using my little mini press. But I didn't use the mini press for the whole time like I did for the first round. That really messed up. So I got all these pieces out and it worked. If you missed the other videos, you can check them out in my video library. And if you like to get this free SVG that I used to make this mat, or information on the supplies that I used, check the description and I will have the link below. I think you could make your own.